Everybody, it's Tina. Happy Valentine's Day. Thank you so much to everyone who participated in the love service for Valentine's Day. This was a really great turnout, guys. I had a lot of fun putting this together and I put a lot of work into it. I hope you guys can see everything. Lots of flowers, lots of candles, lots of it's pretty much everything. I've been playing love songs the whole time setting it up. I used my conjure oils here to anoint all the candles. So Sweet Attraction, Adam and Eve, Hummingbird, and Come to Me, just depending on what your situation was, if you told me. I put a bunch of herbs on there too. We've got some periwinkle, which is for like passion, love, attraction, also protection in there, and then some Queen of the Meadow, which is for love, peace, and happiness. Bunch of flowers, tons of carnations, everything like that. So I hope you guys are having a beautiful day, a beautiful evening, and we're gonna go ahead and get started getting these lit. Thank you again to my favorite Libra for buying the extended matches here so that I don't have to burn myself every time. Sorry guys, I have my daughter with me tonight. We have been celebrating Valentine's Day all day and we're gonna actually do something really fun tomorrow.
Mommy, where are the straws?
The straws, I will get you one in just a minute, okay? You gotta give me a minute. Wow. That one was like sparkling blue, that was crazy. To wait 1 minute, okay? Let mommy finish her work and then I'll talk to you in a minute. Sorry guys, she is a little handful. She's four and then she is the love of my life by every definition of the word. A little Gemini like me. I will be right there to help you, Emmy. You need to relax, okay? In a minute. Let's see if I can make it with one match. I don't know. There's a lot of candles. So sorry about that, guys. I had to go help my kiddo, so let me see if I can get this. I'm gonna actually grab a new one. Let's okay, backlit again. Okay, we're gonna take the rose out for now. I'll put her back once we're in a safe zone here with the fire. All right, let's keep this going. forgot to show you guys the 7-day candle. The one that I got for us today is a general love drawing candle. And on the back, let's see real quick. It is, it's the goddess of love. It's a Venus candle, so appropriate for today. Valentine's Day is on a Friday this year, which is pretty powerful, guys. That this day is ruled by Venus, which is the, you know, planet of love. So that adds some extra, you know, energy to this spell. One more match. Let me get a small one for just that 7-day candle. One second, Emmy, I'll be right with you, okay?
Are you almost done with your video?
Yes, Emmy.
Good, because I really want to play my phone.
Okay, that's fine. All right, guys. Thank you all so much for participating. I'm going to put the love songs back on and tend to these until they're out. I thank you all so much. If you're interested in participating in future services or interested in any sort of, you know, metaphysical products, reading spells, things like that, I have all of that listed in my Etsy shop, which will be linked down below. A huge, giant thank you to everyone who has visited the shop. I really appreciate each and every one of you more than words can say. So you are all my Valentine. Each one of you are, really. I've really enjoyed being able to just get to know all of you, to work with so many of you. It's been honestly my pleasure to be able to assist so many of you as well in all of the things that you've got going on in your lives, just to help you get on track with you know, your path. So thank you. All right, I love you guys. I wish you a beautiful evening and a wonderful weekend, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.